Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
Like a spring break.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no, everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly, you can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. the Sponginator.
Children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. Scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you. Like a spring breeze. It shines!
My hero! You've saved the children! Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Ouch!
fall? I thought it was gonna be an ice cream fall. Here's a whistle.
This sponge is Bob. I will not let Bikini Bottom down. Uh-oh, I can't swim!
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right. That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
I love opening presents. Cha-ching! Gary, what's new?
Ow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Ow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wah!
Thank you.
little shade on a hot day. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Like a spring breeze. I love opening presents. It shines. Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry. Thank you.
Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth, and worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
That's much better. Thank you. Do we get ice cream now? Okay, so now what? Yummy. water. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Opening presents. Cha-ching! I feel like a new sponge.
Thank you.
is a whistle.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula! That's much better.
Just met the Spongeinator.
Oh, Sparko
like a spring breeze.
This one goes boom!
Hmm.
gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Reward.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
I don't think he needs a hand.
Thank you.
for another fantastic day! Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. It shines! Like a new sponge. Thank you.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again.
Wow, SpongeBob, you found some!
Now they're back home, safe where they belong.
Here's your golden back scratcher.
Spatula.
I don't speak Italian.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again.
Presents.